वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं।
If the spiritual master is pleased, then Krishna is pleased. That you are singing daily, jasya prasadad bhagavat prasadad, jasya prasadad narasimha. If the spiritual master is pleased, then Krishna is pleased. That is the test. If he is not pleased, then he has no other test. That is very simple to understand. Suppose anyone is working in the office, the immediate boss is the head clerk or the superintendent of that department. So everyone is working. If he satisfies the superintendent or the head clerk, then it is still understood that he has satisfied the managing director. That is not very difficult. Your immediate boss, representative of Krishna, he is to be satisfied. Jasya prasada bhagavat prasada. Jasya, therefore, the guidance of spiritual master is required. Krishna comes in the form of spiritual master to guide. That is stated in the Chaitanya Charitamrita. Guru Krishna Kripa. Guru Krishna Kripa. The Guru Kripa, mercy of Guru, is mercy of Krishna. So, when both of them are satisfied, then our path is clear. Guru Krishna Kripa Paya Bhakti Lokanti. Then our devotional service is perfect. So, he did not mark this statement in the Gurvastra. Jasya prasada bhagavat prasada. Jasya prasada nagati. Just like this moment was started only for the satisfaction of my spiritual. He wanted, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted, that this moment should be spread all over the world. So he ordered many of my god brothers. And desire, he did not order, he wanted. He sent some of my god brothers to the foreign country to spread that some or other was not very successful, he was called back. So, I thought, let me try in this old age. So, the only desire was to satisfy the desire of the spiritual master. So he has helped, now it is coming to be successful. So this is Jasya Prasada Bhagavat Prasada. If we actually, sincerely work under the direction of the spiritual master, there is satisfaction of Krishna. And Krishna is helping.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,